Hey, what's up, guys? Jeremy coming at you for another edition of Vinyl Collecting Pickups. It's been a good week overall. Was able to pick up the majority of what you're going to see today, mostly by trade, with about $25 cash. All right, so we'll get right to it. I'll show you some of the great things and go from there. All right. We're able to get some singles. As you see here, Bill Haley in the comments, Rock Around the Clock and Shake, Rattle and Roll. Duke Ellington, Such Sweet Thunder, and that's in great condition. One of the highlights, I discovered this later, was this here. It's Dave Brubeck Quartet, Time Out. And what is interesting about this, and apologies for the construction in the background, you'll see here, this is a mono edition release. It's a promo edition, not for sale. So this white label with the six eye is actually quite rare. So the vinyl itself is in pristine condition. We're talking pristine condition, as pristine could be. And the jacket's not bad for what it is, 1960s. Yeah. So other than that, was able to find another release. This is just the regular mono edition with the red label, 6i. So that was the promo one, and this was the first press mono one. A little bit of Dinah Washington. A little bit of Mamas and the Papas. You can see more Mamas and the Papas, and more Mamas and the Papas. More Duke Ellington, Indigos, more Duke. Here's Ray Charles Singers, Fats Domino, Isaac Hayes, Black Moses, Dave Brubeck again, more Brubeck Quartet. And this is a cutout. Someone just cut this out of the paper and stuff, so that's cool. A little bit of Doris Day, more classic Doris Day, and more Doris Day. Yep, here's Tijuana Brass, mint condition, whipped cream and other delights. Here's the pastels. I did some research in this. I found this by accident. A friend actually recommended it, and he just gave it to me. It's more English. It's in mint condition. This here, don't worry, that's just old, but otherwise it's in pristine condition. More Mamas and the Papas, Patsy Cline, and the following things, I'll tell you what I got in a sec on trade, but here's Coltrane Ballads. This is actually fantastic. Look at the condition. It's Impulse. That's fantastic. And a couple newer albums. You see here, these ones were on trade. So it's Chili Peppers and Mother's Milk. There's JT, and a couple older things. Rap, we got Public Enemy. This is an EP. Can't Do Nuttin' For You, Man. And then we got Tone Loc. I'm sure if my friend Lester in Winnipeg sees this, he'll start laughing. This next one, Lester and Nate will probably start laughing. This is a sealed copy of Two Live Crew, as clean as they want to be, not as dirty as they want to be. And I got this on trade, but it's sealed. It's brand new, unopened. So that's just gonna stay that way forever. Some classics like Canned Heat. This is a German import. Fantastic. Again, got that on trade. And then the last album is NWA. All right, that's their first album. Okay, it's just funny. Look at Easy. That's this classic. All right, so it's great overall. Was able to get a diverse range of music. Some brand new unopened items, as you saw. That was kind of cool, JT. This came out probably about 5 years ago, maybe, but it was sealed. It's cool. This is awesome. This is fantastic to have in the condition. That is just awesome. Some classic Patsy Cline, as you see, Mamas and the Papas, and a lot of other stuff. All right. So that's it for another edition of Vinyl Collecting Pickups. Hope you're all well, and hope you're having a great summer. Have a great day.